look, the style, the grace. You know immediately, this is a thoroughbred. The Oldsmobile Cutlass Supreme for 1984. For most of its history, Cutlass Supreme has been the most popular midsize in America. And as in all thoroughbreds, behind the style is performance. Every time you take a ride.
There is a special feel.
Pontiac has created a driver's car the whole family can enjoy. Pontiac 6000. Enjoy the styling. Enjoy the room. Enjoy the handling. Pontiac 6000. Enjoy. The front-wheel drive 6000. Only from Pontiac.
We build a fix.
If it's luxury you appreciate, wait till you see this. The new 1985 Oldsmobile 98 Regency Brougham.
It goes beyond the 98 in your mind to the 98 of your dreams. A technical marvel from the tread up that lets you ride in quiet splendor. Sophisticated instrumentation, handsome velour fabrics, and the ultimate in luxury, room for six. With furs.
There is no special thing.
And now back to George Washington, presented by General Motors.
You're looking at the Dick Van Patten's back in 1960. Here we are now. Look at the size of these guys. That's why we love our new Olds Delta 88. There's room for these six-footers to stretch out. And how many roomy cars look this stylish? The Olds Delta 88 is the family car that didn't forget the family.
There is a special feel in an Oldsmobile.
The quality of a man's life is in direct proportion to his commitment to excellence. That's the only sign in the cowboy's locker room. It's also the winning attitude of MIC, the GM insurance company. You can buy MIC car insurance at your GM dealer. Commitment to excellence. It made MIC a winner with GM customers.
Mr. Landry?
Hey, I really like that.
Would you autograph this?
Would you sign it for me?
MIC, General Motors Insurance.
There is a special feel in an Oldsmobile.
What makes the new Olds Firenza a whole lot of fun to drive? A whole lot of things. Firenza offers front-wheel drive, an available 5-speed and overhead cam engine, and handling as sporty as its name. But what makes this fun-to-drive car special is that it's an Oldsmobile. So it's not only fun to drive, it's fun to arrive.
There is a special feel.
This is CBS.
News break brought to you tonight by Harold's, where we use Kodak paper for a good look.
Good evening. An ad in the Wall Street Journal has apparently spurred a little more interest in the university campus at Springfield. Firms from New York, Kansas City, and Virginia have asked for more information on the sale. The auction is set for Monday. A jury has been selected in Ivanhoe, Minnesota. Opening arguments in the murder trial of Stephen Jenkins begin tomorrow. Jenkins is charged with killing two Roofton bankers last fall. Now this.
Harold's Big Prints, 37% larger. Guaranteed to be the brightest, sharpest color prints you've ever taken. We use Kodak paper for a good look.
I'm Monica Daly. We'll have more news in an hour.
General Motors.
Drive.
you're out in the country or down in the town, there's a new way of living and it's getting around.
GMC,
a truck you can live with.
In a time of advanced technology and luxury cars, the 1985 Oldsmobile 98 Regency Brougham is the epitome of road management. Independent suspension on all four wheels keeps one oblivious to road conditions. The new multi-port fuel injected power system assures spirited response. This is the luxury of precise performance.
Friday on the news, a jealous jeweler uses Daisy and Lulu to steal some... And the boys use two darling decoys to catch the crooks. Then on Dallas...
I played the tape for Bobby. He'll never marry you.
I'll kill you!
J.R. used Catherine, now he'll destroy Clayton.
J.R. is a dangerous man.
The secret's safe with me, Clayton.
And on Falcon Crest...
Tuscany Downs Racetrack!
It's opening day, but...
Goodbye, Richard.
And Philip proposes...
Say you'll marry me. I think I will.
We got the touch, Friday.
And now back to George Washington, presented by General Motors. After 4 years, $3 billion, and almost as many details, a car is born. It is individually engineered with technology applied to meet customer needs. The body starts to take shape. 157 robots operate in the assembly process. Bodies are electrostatically primed, rust-proofed, smoothed, and painted. And painted. And painted. And painted. The electrical system receives over 1,000 circuit tests. The interior components are installed. Door seals and windows are fitted and face a trial by water. The details of the job are checked. The fuel-injected V8 and drivetrain are installed in one operation. Faces a computer-controlled test at the end of the line. Testing engine, brakes and details, dozens of details. Checking, a machine that sweats the details. In 210 weeks, a car is born. The new 1985 front-wheel drive Cadillac is on its way to the showroom. Then to the ultimate test, the judgment of the customer. Nobody sweats the details like GM. And now back to George Washington, presented by General Motors. This three-part dramatization of the life of George Washington was sponsored with pride by the General Motors Corporation and by the nearly 700,000 people of General Motors who work in GM divisions and subsidiaries in 38 countries throughout the world. To learn more about George Washington, the Library of Congress suggests these books. George Washington, The Forge of Experience by James Thomas Flexner. George Washington, Man and Monument by Marcus Cunliffe. And George Washington, A Biography by Douglas S. Freeman. These and many other good books are waiting for you at your local library and bookstore. Visit them. They'll be happy to help you read more about it.
Saturday, hawks spooked by a government trackdown operation.
What's he after? Near Airwolf.
You can give it to me or I can take it.
And they'll go to any length.
Will we meet again?
Until their hunting dogs close in on Airwolf for the kill.
You killed horse!
Then...
I kept feeling Kenny's eyes crawling up my spine every place I went. Paranoia? Maybe. But it was my spine.
Hammer is the target of a hitman who sugars his lead with cyanide. It's Mickey Spillane's Mike Hammer. Saturday.
Monday, when Allie's ex tries to steal back the heart of his son.
I don't know why I have to live in such a sissy apartment.
I'm going to move in with Dad.
Kate and Allie fight fire with campfire.
Who do you want to talk to?
Darth Vader.
Bambi's mother.
And Newhart plans a birthday bash for George, but...
No one's coming.
Can George face the music? Can the Loudons save the day?
Boy, I can't wait till tomorrow night.
Hey, Stephanie, you want to see me in my birthday suit?
Then it's...
Two of New York's finest little ladies.
Cagney and Lacey, caught up in the sleazy side of the film industry.
A man makes an illegal movie. He ODs on a drug. There's a crime here somewhere.
Leads on witnesses, put them at a dead end.
Police, open up!
When all of those involved won't cooperate.
Do you have anything better to do than hassle artists?
Some artistic is pornographic.
Monday, it's Kate and Allie, Newhart and Cagney and Lacey. We've got to touch.
This is CBS.
Tonight, Plucker testifies in the McDonald trial. There's a jury in the Jenkins case.
And in Mission Hill, it's high water. The owners blame the county.
Mike Shermer is sitting in for Jim Burke with tonight's sports. Dave has tomorrow's weather next.
A memorial gift to the American Cancer Society strikes a blow against cancer. This is your KELO-Land station.
It's difficult, Mother.
Patience, dear.
How much longer?
It's almost time. 4 o'clock.
Now.
A dozen Filet-o-Fish sandwiches, please.
Every Friday during Lent, after 4 o'clock, McDonald's Filet-o-Fish sandwiches cost only 49 cents. That's every Friday till Easter, after 4.
It's a penance to wait, Mother.
Thank God it's Friday.
Everyone's got something they've been meaning to replace. Things that don't work right. Things that work a little funny. At Hardware Hank, you can replace them and for a lot less. Because right now, there's a sale in every department. Specials during Hank's spring sale include 20 pounds of Hank's turf food, the Reliance electric water heater, and quality Valvoline motor oil. Check Hank's circular for more great bargains. Because Hank's got what you need and what you need to know.
With Hank.